LSU today, and we had a little fun.